I think, sadly, that people have been brainwashed about age and gender and all sorts of things where there's restrictions and boxes that we're all kind of have to be put into. My age is totally irrelevant to the way I dress. I'm not dressing this way now because I want to be a rebel, but this is the way I feel comfortable, and this is me. I dress for myself, I dress the way I always have, and I see no reason to be any other way.